There is no such thing as a free press. You know it, and I know it. There's not one of you who would dare to write his honest opinions. The business of a journalist is to destroy truth, to lie outright, to pervert, to vilify, to fawn at the feet of mammon, and to sell himself, his country, and his race for his daily bread. We are tools, vassals of rich men behind the scenes. We are jumping jacks. They pull the strings, we dance. Our talents, our possibilities, and our lives are the property of these men. We are intellectual prostitutes. So we have a structure of manipulation which is string-pulling the politicians of all political colors, the media, the intelligence agencies, the big companies, and the global banking system. And the plan now is to create so much conflict around the world, so much chaos, including a massive global collapse which they'll engineer someone else to be blamed for, that we'll have a situation where we'll have a massive problem which has to find a solution. And the solution will be centralized government, centralized bank, centralized currency, which won't be physical money, but which will be credit.